Hey everyone, it's Joshua, and today I will be watching episode 3 of The Healer Who Was Banished from His Party Is In Fact The Strongest. I will not be showing the episode on screen because of copyright, but you can sync the episode up with the timer at the bottom right corner of the video. And my episode will not have any logos at the start, it'll just go right into it. So let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. Jeez, I cannot talk right now, sorry. Alright. So, what do we got? Does it look like they're going back yet? Yeah. So they're going for the Hydra. Yeah! Oh, weird, huh? Maybe you should have gotten rid of him then. Uh-huh. Most healers don't do that, by the way. Oh, I'm sure they're about to learn something about Laos too. Hopefully he regrets his choice to get rid of him. I do like her there. The girl with the black hair there. Guarding the mage who is in fact a kind soul. Alright. Yeah, the mage. That, are they talking about the girl in the party that we just saw there? Right. Just make sure you're being careful. Yeah, that's the important part. Yeah, it would be a good idea to get some more members, right? Yeah. I hope that Mage joins their party. And for me. Right. Bring in more money for her. Rent a house? Aw. I'm sure Narcina would like that. Yeah. Well, it would be cheaper if they would share a room. Narcina, how does that sound for you, huh?
Aw.
I mean, we've seen how she feels about him.
Oh. Oh.
Oh, they were? Okay. Wow! They sure didn't care about you, did they? Don't worry. That won't happen to you now. Aww. Maybe you should have gotten rid of Louse. Oh no, is she okay? Oh. Hey, someone needs to say it. Aww. Okay, good. Aww. She seems really sweet. I don't care about the other two here. But the other girl, the mage, didn't even seem like she wanted to kick him out of the party. Quit! You literally kicked him out! Oh my god. Oh, absolutely not happening at all. That is hilarious that you think that's going to work. And he already knows that you weren't paying him everything that he was supposed to get, so... Oh, are you okay? Oh. And Lyra seems nice. Oh. Siberia? Margulis? Oh, did they go to find Loust? Oh, this is gonna be good. Rejoice, he says. Thanks for the offer, but no. Absolutely not. He has Narcina. He doesn't need you. Narcina, go up there and pull him away. Yeah, there we go. Stand up to him. No. Miscalculations. Yeah, right. Was throwing him in the closet also a miscalculation, huh? Poor Lyra doesn't deserve this either. No. There we go. Aww. Yeah. Ask him. But you have to decline, of course. Yeah. Aww. Someone who actually cares about him. No, you're the one trying to use him. Excuse me? I think she knows that better than anyone, actually. I'm amazed that you don't have any grudge against him. That the way they treated you? Oh, yeah, stay away from Narcina.
Aww. Aww.
Who are you? I like your voice. Very familiar one. Just a test to see how strong he is? Okay. Well then. If you say so. All right. I could just tell by his voice that he was gonna be strong.
Aw. Nice. Aw.
Yeah, that's ridiculous. Yeah. Yeah, is this, please say it's the mage. Please. It looks like that was her sitting there. I think. Yeah. Aw, and Lyra's there too.
Aw.
Please say you want to join them.
Aw.
Yeah, I had a feeling that's what she was doing. And I don't want her getting hurt again like that. Oh. Right. Oh. Yeah. Oh. mean, it would be hard to say no to her. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, that's about right. Doesn't even brush his teeth. Okay. I know, I can tell that's how she is. I know. She's so sweet. In her sleep, she's been saying that. Armia. Yeah. Well, let's eat. Nice. That's nice. She won't leave, huh? She really is. I wish she would leave and join Laos. You can't leave her, though, can you? Yeah. No, I think she got the name right. So, how do you two know each other? Yeah. Ronaldo's sword? Who's Ronaldo? Just give up. Sheeg. Yeah, seriously, just stop. Lost? Well, I hope things go okay for them. Is he gonna end up going over there to help them? Oh, I hope Army is gonna be all right. And the ending. But yeah, I could tell from the scene the first time when they kicked him out that Armia clearly didn't want to do that. I just hope they're going to be all right, her and Lyra. Guarding the rescue, which is in fact a farewell. A farewell, huh? So it's saying a rescue. Does that mean that he's gonna go and rescue them? Alright. Well, that was episode 3 of The Healer Who Was Banished from His Party Is In Fact the Strongest. I hope you enjoyed the reaction, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.